locked up in the DS community lately. Frankly, I'm not sure what a QFL4 is or what the motives of the perpetrators are. Possibly it's derived from the long-time, widely held, but false product that QFLs can be redeemed for cash and valuable prizes. Even that makes no sense because I have never run into a whore that took coupons. Do the perpetrators think that the station personnel who read their reception reports experience orgasmic pleasure because of it? I think not. Even Glenn Hauser once said that he had over Jimmy to expect your wife or girlfriend that QFL verified reception of good sex. The perpetrators are just such